time for them to leave.
Okay.
Where's dinner though?
Is there a reason you had to leave?
My voice is really dry.
Then you, well, get a drink and then come back in. Jim, what about you?
I was doing the thing.
Okay, and come back in quickly because we need you to sing, okay? Let's start again at the voice of your brother's blood.
Speak to me once more, just once. Tell me what happened to Cain. It's all I want to know, Father. Will Adam ever want to know? I know you can hear me. Never believe it. Every day I'd see him searching in the field for a sign of Cain coming home. I don't even know today whether he's alive or dead. And you're not going to tell me. Are you? Chance with Seth. A wonderful boy, just like Adam, naming and numbering everything in sight. 17, he often disappeared without a word, scared us both to death. Came back 2 weeks later with a girl from some tribe or mountain. They had 7 children in as many years. 2 sets of twins. I don't know how she manages. And then, one winter, Abby died. Suddenly, no warning, just fell over in the field and didn't get up. You buried him by the waterfall. Was that the right thing to do, Father? Just 3 of Seth's children are married already. I had my first great-grandchild last year. I wish that Adam could have seen her. We harvest the whole valley now, and half the range of mountains to the south. Once a year, the whole family comes together, just after harvest time, to remember Adam. And to give thanks to you, Father.
Father. Eve. Light up.
Father!
Night has fallen.
Why can't I see you?
You'll see me soon.
It's time for me to die.
It's nearly time.
Tell me, Father. Is Cain alive?
Cain is alive.
And did he find some happiness?
He found some happiness.
Thank you.
No thanks to me.
Father.
Yes, my daughter.
I've missed you.
No crime, my child. You've done well.
I've done my best.
You have born Seth, a strong new life.
Strong enough.
In Seth and his family, I place my hope.
Father, what if they disappoint you too? What will you do then? What if...
No more questions, daughter B. It's nice.
Children, this will be my last harvest. My father has called me home. Home?
What does she mean by home?
Maybe the garden is still there. Maybe I'll see Adam again and Abel. Who knows?
We're talking about your hair.
Yeah.